Contact security allows a firm to restrict user access to contacts in CCHI firm applications. To review and update contact security, the following security role will be necessary. To learn more about setting up security roles, please have a look at the CCHI firm video, Security and User Setup. To enable contact security, first go to Settings, Contacts. Select General Settings and check Enable Contact-Based Security Access here and click Save. Now, when you return to Settings, Contacts, Contact Security can be selected. All current system users are listed. Select a user to review their access to client contact records. The default setting for each user is Full Access to All Records. To restrict this user's access to any contact records, first select a category from the Security tab. For example, if this user should not have access to contact records associated with a specific office, select Office and locate the office in question. Highlight the office and remove it from the associated office list to the available office list for this user. Click Save. And this user will no longer have access to client contact records associated to this office. Similarly, access can be removed to contact records associated with specific managers, partners, or other groups set up by your firm. To create groups such as office and division in contact records, please watch the CCHI firm video Firm Filtering and Group Settings. Click here to select specific contacts whose records should be hidden from this user, or to ensure that access to specific contact records is allowed. Click Save, and system users will no longer find contact records hidden to them when they browse and search records in CCHI firm. A user's access to records can be reviewed under Permissions in Effect here. If you have any questions, please contact us at learning@walterskluwer.com.